Okay, the first step in doing this very simple procedure of using header clips is to get the fabricating clips. Here's the source for them, Attachments International, and you can get the number here.